Hello guys, and welcome to another video of Rebuilding the Cleveland Browns. Today we will be taking on our first game against the Eagles, but before we do that, I'm going to make some changes to the settings. So the start on Madden, by the way. So the quarter length is going to be 5 minutes. Alright, that's all I wanted to change, but it's a nifty pass. But, righty here. I thought that was something else, but that's all I want to change. So, here we go on to our first game. Oh, I'm going to play full game. That's weird that they have play offense and defense only. Alright. Probably for people who are just players. Alright. This is our first game, so we gotta wear we're gonna wear our color rush. Did not have, oh here we go, color rush. Alright, here we go. Milestones. First career win. Go undefeated. Okay, by the way, I forgot to tell you this, guys, but a whole advantage of doing this series is trying to get the Cleveland Browns to win a Super Bowl so they can have their own dynasty. So once they win the Super Bowl, we're gonna end it. So, let's see if we can even do it in our first season, which I'm not having too much hope for that.
Hello everyone, I'm Larry Ridley. Welcome to the NFL on EA Sports.
Oh yeah.
Opening week in the NFL is an exciting time for everybody, including these two teams here today. It's the Browns going up against the Eagles.
Look at that gap in Robert Griffin. Let's all just appreciate the gap.
As we welcome in our new broadcast team for 2016, Brandon Godden and Charles Davis.
Larry, a new broadcast team, new coaches.
All right, yeah, look at those fresh white jerseys.
Lincoln Financial Field here in Philadelphia. Today, the opener of the 2016 NFL season between Browns and the Philadelphia Eagles.
Whoa, hey,
once again,
everybody.
I'm Brandon Godden alongside Charles Davis, and we have two teams that finished sub 500 last year. The Browns.
Did you just see that guy's eyes?
The Eagles 7.
And let's take the Browns to start.
Did
off.
You?
Once again, new leadership.
Alright, here, before we start this, I'm sick of those faggots talking so loud. You probably can't even hear what I was saying. Alright. Okay, we'll have them talk, but they're gonna talk way quieter. What am I doing? Alright, 16. Let's start this game. Alright, we'll do a return right. Boom. Alright, here we go. Oh, that was such a bad juke. Alright. Here we go. Here we go. First play of the year. Let's go. Alright, first play of the year. What's it gonna be? Weekly game. That's good. Alright, we're gonna do a counter weak to the right. Alright, I feel like there's potential in these backs. I feel like that's gonna be like the core of our offense. Alright, good 2 yard run, I guess. Alright. Let's try that again with the power O. Here we go.
Again, it's Corral.
See, look at that run.
It's a gain of six, moves him to a manageable third and two situation.
All right, I'm looking for a pass here. Let's do a short pass. Let's do a brown stick. Brown stick. I'm just digging those fresh white jerseys. All right, let's see if we can hit Terrell. Oh yeah. All right, guys, comment on the thing. It seems like when I play games on All Madden, there's no like rec or like says like doesn't say possession catch or you run after catch. It just like not there. If you can explain this, tell me, because I press buttons, but it doesn't seem to work. All right, I think we're gonna go with a inside cross here. All right. Ooh. Oh my God! I didn't even see that guy. I thought he was going on a streak, but still. All right, we gotta get something jumping off here. Let's go for a slot under. I have a feeling that streak will get open, but if not, we'll just dump it to Terrell Pryor. Oh my God, where is it? This passing offense is more shit than I thought. I'm going for a toss. I know that sounds dumb, but I just have no faith in this passing offense. Might be a little bit of me too, but these receivers got to get open. Alright. Get that freaking cornerback! Oh my God! Get the cornerback! That was so. That makes it so bad. What did I just do? We're playing it safe here. We're fine. I guess we'll have to punt the ball. Alright.
Charles Davis, so the offense.
All right, here we go.
And now we're set to get going.
Good punt. Nah. Yes. Yes, bro. Right. That was the perfect punt. Oh, that was so great. All right, he wants a first sack. We'll help you there with the blitz. I think I'm going to use our Jamie Collins since that's their best linebacker. Sending the blitz package right here. No! Ooh, that was bad. Can't be letting runs jump off like that. We'll do Mike Blitz. Can't let runs jump off like that. You're just messing up the sexy uniforms. Ooh, get sticked, bro. You got stuck, bro. Didn't even get passed. Alright, here we go. Alright. I think we're gonna go cover two hard flat now. We're gonna use our Kirksey. Mid read. Oh, he's running it. No. Alright, that was bad. But we've shown that we can do it. Let's do the Okie Eagle since that's what we practice the zone blitz in practice. Where's Kirksey? Got the hook curl. It's left wide open. So I'm thinking that our pass offense or pass defense is gonna be trash. All right, let's go for. Go with that. All right, here we go. No. I'm in the middle of the video. Shut up. Yes. Shut up. Oh, yeah, sorry, guys.
Yeah, he needed to be in a different play because that one just meshed perfectly for the defense. All the gaps were filled.
All right, here we go.
And that was filled by a big man wanting to make a tackle.
All right, here we go. All right, we need to get a stop here. Send them all, Mike Blitz.
See an extra defensive back on the field. Little surprise here on third and one. They'll run it now.
No. Oh my god, the ankles are broken. Oh my god. Ankles. Ankles.
If you give him any type of blocking, always talk about slot receivers. They usually learn as quicker than fast.
Yeah. Get out of here. I don't like all this running, bro. That's gonna go as a loss of a yard, and it'll be second down. We're calling Mike Blitz. Oh, again.
The offensive front, the way we just saw there, it doesn't allow any of the offensive linemen to leap downfield and get to the linebackers and block them on the second level.
Yeah. Getting nowhere now. Alright, this is an obviously pass situation, so I'll go cover three cloud. All right, come on.
Play action to Sproles. Wins. He's gonna fly.
Oh, no. Right. Pick. Let's go. Joe Hayden, I think that's going to be our rock right there. He looks like he's going to be the rock of this shaky pass defense. Ooh, Kirksey is our backup tight ends. Okay. Alright, there we go. Get us out of that situation. Alright, I'm looking. I feel like we're looking for a run right here. Alright, let's go halfback zone. Let's see. Alright, we're on the right side. We drop. Drop top. Cut butt. Lol, that song stuck in my head. Alright, got a nice first down. Alright. Here we go. I don't know why I chose him. Alright, here we go. What should we do? Let's go power O. Alright, come on.
In the first round, they expect you to play right away, and the community's eyes and fan base.
We'll try toss. I guess I was going to power O, but I couldn't find it. Alright.
And they were able to identify the
Now the Eagles gonna signal for a timeout. It's just their first, so they'll have two remaining here.
This is a pass. Alright. Come on. Let's do the mesh switch. Alright. I think Coleman's gonna be open. I was so right, bro. Oh! Alright, good game. Alright, let's do this strong flood. I think we're gonna get Coleman open on this play. Alright, no! Oh, that was such a bad play. What? Yes, now shut up! Yes, it is! No, I'm talking to the video. All right, sorry, guys. Oh, I can't believe I threw that interception. We were actually getting something going there. Alright. Darn it, now they're in their own territory. Ooh, get dropped, boy. Get dropped. Alright. Oh no, we're gonna have to change this to Tampa 2. Alright. Aw. Darn it, bro. We have to let them settle to a field goal. Alright, let's go cover three match. Sorry for that. Ooh, get blocked. Our problem is we have no pressure. We need some pressure in here. Alright, let's go free safety slant. I'm gonna use her. Alright, here we go. I'm gonna get a sack on this play. Oh, I got double teamed. No. Oh. I'm declining this since it's, so it's third down. We'll bring the blitz. We need to get some pressure on this quarterback. Yeah, that guy basically in the middle of the field. Ooh, another pick. This young quarterback's making some mistakes. Alright, let's try to get something going here. We're going with a tight end angle. You're saying that's going into the trophy case? I'd put it there. Yeah, no doubt about it. That's when you ask the equipment guys to make sure they handle it for you after the game. But if you play in the back seven on defense, oh, I almost had the hurdle there. Still got a decent amount here. Why is the clock running? He was out of bounds. Alright, let's do the PA stretch shot. Alright, here we go. Oh, no! No! Oh, thank God. Alright, call a timeout here. Alright, come on. Oh, I accidentally caught a pass. A pick. Alright, we'll do this spider banana. Square. Aw. Darn it. Alright. Yeah, I only got pressure with only running three. That's bad. Alright, let's go with the screen pass for the last play. Oh, God. That was... Oh my God! I'm not gonna let them get the ball for one play. All right, let's do four verticals. This game is not going as expected, but it is the Cleveland Browns, I guess. Oh God. Second half, we're kicking off the ball. Alright, here we go. Oh. Boom. Can't. Darren Sproles, he's a... Stopped him. Alright. Still 0-0, so we have time, but we're not very successful on offense. We need to stop that run. Alright. Here we go, defense. Dude looks so ugly, bro. Look at his teeth. Alright, let's do an MLB crossfire. Alright. No pressure at all. That's a problem. No pressure at all. Why'd I even sign that D tackle? At the vert. No stopping that run. Come on, we gotta. You stop this. Right, I'll go with the Mike Blitz. There, let's see. I'll go with Jamie Collins. Alright, there we go. Let's go cover two hard flat. Not a whole lot of room to ramble for him. Yeah, you're right. It's been that way all afternoon. Oh, wide open hole. Darn it. Come on. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Alright. Alright. Run game. This run game is plaguing us. We'll go with the Will Blitz. Need to stop this. Alright. Oh, thank God. Hopefully they'll punt it and not try for a field goal. Ah, yes, here we go. Thank you. I'm pretty sure Andrew Hawkins is a good punt returner. Alright. Oh. Oh, no, no, no. Oh, my God. That was so bad. They're paying for that. They're paying for that. Alright. Alright, third quarter's over and they're about to score. Hopefully they don't win the ball. I have a feeling they will, though. Oh, geez, finally we're getting some stops on offense. Or on defense. Alright. Here we go. Jamie Collins. Ah, we almost got him. Oh no. 5 yard line. Let's go with some goal line plays. Do the 60 double blitz. Which is demoralizing for the guys on the defense side of the ball right now. But you make your own defense happy. It's not completely their fault. It's kind of hard when their offense won't produce. Ooh, there we go. There we go. Pressure. I don't think the young QB can handle this pressure.
Well, that's the big drawback to this play. Even if somehow the quarterback pitches it, he's not immune to the big hit. In this case, he kept it and absorbed it anyway. So second and goal here.
Oh, what? What? Oh my god, my dumb remote. Why did it do that? Darn it. Alright, we got this. See if we can try to block this, but I was doubtful. Alright, here we go. Bung. Here we go, Cleveland. We need to get something working on offense. Alright, here we go. Alright. Do a strong flood. Michaela, shut up! Sorry for that. Another holding penalty. Come on. Ugly dude over here yapping his gunner. Oh, it's holding defense. Oh, I'll take that. Let's do a draw. Oh, yeah, they didn't bring nobody. No. Oh, how do they have nobody and then we can't even get rid of them? Just baffles me. Let's Google bench switch. Alright. Not the cover. Alright. 5 yards. Come on. Well, yeah, we'll do a screen. 3 yards per attempt. That's just sad. Oh, yeah, open field. Ooh, the hurdle is just too nice. Hoping for some better blocking, but we still got some good yards. Oh, bench again. I'm hoping they'll do cover one. Ooh, the up look. Gary Barnage gonna be open. Oh, or darn it. It went back. Alright. Alright. Little check down. Can't be making these stinky passes. Alright, let's do PA switch shot. Alright, this game is taking forever, so. Ooh! No, he dropped it! No! I can't believe he dropped it. We're going for this. We're going to stick nod. We have to go for this or we're probably going to lose the game. Alright. Ah! No! Alright, we need to get a stop here. Alright, cover this guy. Alright. Oh, crap, I thought I was. They really faked me out so bad. I swear to God, if you don't shut up, man. You've been working this morning. No way, they're going. They went to Giants. Alright, I'm back. No, they went to Giants too. They all went to Giants. You'll get food.
Let's see what they've come up with offensively after having food. Time to talk it over.
All right, come on. Come on, Cleveland. This run game. That's why I have to call a timeout. We need to make a stop. I'm calling all blitzes. Alright, there we go. Call another timeout. Alright. Dumb game. Come on. Alright. D-back sting. That's a good play. I thought the fresh color rushers were going to help me. Obviously not. Yeah. Called another timeout. Fourth down. Alright. So the defense had a chance to catch their breath, and now they're back. Swear to God, if they call a fake punt, I'm salty. On presumably to punt, though he did complete a pass earlier. Yeah. Alright. 14. 1 minute to go. Alright, let's go Browns unders. Let's go. I feel like Gary Barnage. If not, we'll go to Hawkins. Look at big... Oh, my God. I didn't even see him. Oh. Screwed over, bro. Why? That was so bad. We're done. I mean, a miracle. Oh, disgust.
What team are you?
Alright. I don't know what to say, guys. The video's done. The game is done, bro. Alright. Darn it. Alright. It was a close game. Thank you guys for watching, but we have a lot of things to work on as the Cleveland Browns. Alright. Thank you guys for watching and tune in for next episode and goodbye.